nor is it necessarily desirable to do so. There was, he said, a certain measure of proof that a number of Africans and lions were living together in the remote Sinjata province. A large number of efficiency experts set up shop in London, advertising themselves as knowledgeable about every type of newfangled manufacturing process, trade, and business.